6-0 are the shots right now for Florida. Losterine in for Tarasenko, and back to Losterine.
That's a bad
hit. There's a leg check. Losterine and doubled over. Lundell didn't like it. He's throwing punches. And Losterine is still face down to the ice, and he hasn't moved.
Last year in the last game of the conference final, Losterine broke his leg and missed the finals. This is a bad hit by Fogel. He completely misses body, and it's leg on leg. The officials will huddle and take a look at this for certain once they can get everybody separated from the scrum here.
And there is a penalty here on Fogel.
The leg contact is clear. The leg is extended. Man, that's a bad-looking hit on Etu Lusterine. And hopefully he's okay as his leg extended here. He's not putting much, if any, weight on his left leg. Hopefully it's above the knee where the contact is and not right
really
on
any
the knee.
Pressure on his left leg. Officials conferring. And Jean Hébert is going to put on a headset. 5-minute
penalty is being reviewed.
So let's bring in our rules expert, longtime NHL referee, Dave Jackson, who's upstairs here in Amerant Bank Arena. Jax, what do you think they're talking about here?
Well, I think what they're probably going to review, it's a 5-minute major. It would be a match penalty for kneeing, or a major penalty for kneeing. Five out of the game. It's an attempted body check, but he gets no body, sticks the leg out in desperation. There's a good chance he might be ejected.
And here comes the announcement from Jean Hébert.
After review, the play on the ice is confirmed. We got a 5-minute major, and again, this conduct for me.
So a big problem early for Chris Knobloch and the Edmonton Oilers. 5-minute power play when we come back. No score. 10:39 to go in the first period of Game 2 of the Stanley Cup Final on ABC.